From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the silver market. You can see silver has shown itself to be a little resilient here at the $24 level, which is also the 200-day EMA. So with that in mind, I am paying close attention to this, but I need to see this market break above 25 before I'm a buyer. If we break down below the bottom of the candlestick, I think we go to 22. Pay close attention to the US dollar. It, of course, has its say here as well.